5 minutes.
You guys want more action? Do you want more action?
Ready? Ready, back, ready?
Often these muscle-bound characters, those teams are really fast as well. Especially when you have those
Sentai calls for noise in this.
Galvao goes on the pursuit. Mizuno able to just pace himself. The impression that Galvao's looking for.
Fingers, go for it.
But Galvao, he'll be thinking.
Shoulder-bound shoulders are throwing the 5 minute break.
Right from to get his good inching forward. Come inside and land a pitch. There it is. He's looking to land that right. And there. Every second that goes by for a third round. Galvao with that big swinging right hand. This time
he's with a lot of his strikes.
Left.
He's not even snapping the head.
Mizuno, a little bit shaken actually.
And he just big. Pause the second round here.
Resumes action with Tatsuya Mizuno.
He's throwing that knee really effective.
Punches all wild and swinging.
See the fatigue. Galvao's just throwing.
There's a punch land. A little piece of breastplate.
Big left kick there. See that one.
This is where Mizuno comes in.
I've got to be honest with you.
I think we'll fancy his
chance.
It's clearly in the stomach. God, and that could mean something.
I got the best jab. Both his men, their strikes so well. Right hand, they clip the top of his head. Finding a ball in his favor because he turns punching each other.
That was reducing the chances of a big. Dangerous position here because this side leg, if any of them is a big yellow carded in that leg, a knee to the body. Impressive, isn't it? Galvao, head and body. Oh, huge right hand. Mizuno took with his back to the edge of the cage now as Galvao, with that huge upper body, does all he can to disable him.
He's a third degree black belt in judo, but in this fight, he's probably going to be using that judo ability for as takedown defense rather than throwing his opponent. But he gets dragged to the mat there.
He's being ragdolled a little bit, Mitch, and he's a big man, Mizuno.
Galvao is powerful. He is just taking a black belt from Brazil. So he's got the back. He's got one hook. He's trying to lace the other hook, but good reversal
nice
there.
From Mizuno.
Now Mizuno's got hit. Galvao's back.
I see Mizuno with his head turned away.
Mizuno jumps onto the back.
What can he do with this, Mitch?
There's a possible choke, but he's a little bit high. He could roll into an armbar there. Mizuno's got his legs kind of intertwined, and he's kind of got hooks in, but he's a little bit too high. Yeah, see, now Galvao's just going to jump all over him. Now he's got the back through the cage over here. It's like he's kind of shaking the hair of Rich Franklin a little bit.
And if Galvao is going to struggle with cardio, he needs to finish it now, but he's gone down. And Mizuno sees an opening here. Galvao comes back up to his feet.
Unless he's first throwing these kicks. Now Galvao's trying to march forward. Shoots it for the takedown.
Hold the shorts, hold the shorts.
Good defense by Mizuno as he circles up. That's a good message.
Big driving effort. Oh, good takedown. Well, that'll be noticed by the judges.
Shift in the tide. You know, as Galvao.
Viewers from Astro in Malaysia to the third, with only 2.5 big blows, but he's struggling a bit with cardio. Meanwhile, he's been on the receiving end of some endlessly good chin, and here they are now, with just over 2 minutes left. These two.
Galvao saw that little bit of space and used it to pop. Nice little high level jump right
hold the
there
cage.
By Galvao trying to get this fight back down.
Galvao looking for the foot fire there. It's either fighter could win this just with something special.
Oh, now to go for that Kimura, take Brazilian on top of him. But Mizuno scrambles well.
Mizuno has fought a very, very clever fight. Every ounce of his experience is helping him out here. He gets hammered up
to create movement and get a scramble going and get back up
work.
To his feet. Winding up against him.
30 seconds left in the third end.
You didn't like that first to push off.
We're inside the last half minute. We'll try and get to Rich before the judges have their say to see how he sees it. Oh, right hand was so solid. And again, he's complaining about it.
Dive down.
Well, yeah. You can't see everything from our position here. What I thought I saw was a punch to the face. There must have been something straight down there.
5 minutes. Oh, well, 5 minutes.
In, but I thought he landed a punch 5 minutes. On Mizuno. Oh. I don't think necessarily, but he looks hurt.
What are you?
Doc.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again.
Awareness.
30 seconds.
And a lot of fighters wear a plastic cup.
Less than 30 seconds. Mile, in injury time.
Grappler, it's so sensitive.
At the limit now of the 5 minutes. And he just thrown the towel on my lap, actually, which is rather unpleasant. He'll know about it and do all he can in this first round. He just took a huge knee. He's saying it was a central blow.
I can't say it because I didn't get a clean look at it.
Until we see the replay, but if he is looking for a bit of time, a bit of a rest, then this is an ideal opportunity, Rich. Hard to see. He's got that in his mind. And, Galvao's complaining about another foul blow. This time he's talking about finger in the eye. Last round, I think. And Mizuno goes after him in the final few seconds, just to see if he can catch the judge's eye or score a very quick knockout. But the bell goes.
Gilberto Galvao!